Welcome back, guys, to another episode of Limbo. Today, we're going to be continuing off. I forgot what chapter it is. But let's continue. All I remember is that it got me pissed because I couldn't get on top of the thing. Let's try again. such shooting. I don't know how loud you start shooting, so let me try something. Electrical seems like it, but nope. Then I can't really jump in there, so we're gonna have to go down. Got some boxes. I don't like the look of this so far, sadly. It's kind of sick how in the background is that. Anyways, the shadow again. I'm trying to understand something here. Okay, maybe. Ooh, once it's pressed, I should be on there. Situation here. Because if I let go of this, no, it's gonna sign me something to. Oof. This game thinks it's a joker. Wait, let me move it back to this side. Let's get that over here somehow. This is ridiculous. So basically I'm supposed to get that box over here so I can jump on it before the thing runs out. Now remember, this is all timing. I'm joking. For a sec, I felt like a teacher. So while that's gonna be sliding down, then I'm gonna be up here waiting for the box. So now we're gonna move this back over there, jump on top of the ladder, go on top of that one box that we just finished placing. Then once it jumps up, then we're gonna jump off into that thing. So let's try this. Ooh. Oh, I thought my player was gonna die there for a sec. I don't know what part. It's just only that part. So let's do this now. So yeah, we're supposed to use it to shoot down the box. That's why I just took it. basically, I thought there was a box over there where the gun was, and I couldn't jump on top of it, but you remember, so yeah. Drop it down. Basically, I was thinking about dropping it down right in front of the block. Then try to drop it on the rest of the box. If I drop it on top of the block, then it could fall off when it's going back in. Plus, I can jump back on top of that. So, right now we have the switches at our disposal. Maybe I'm supposed to do something else with this. So. I'm supposed to put the box there and jump on top of that. Alright, let's try that actually. Holy. Got myself confused and everything. So I didn't miss something. Oh, I had a second box. Interesting. Wait, do I need, I can't even get that over here, right? So. That's only over there. I'm trying to think. Maybe I use the block. Same block to jump on top. Over here, I don't know. Dropping it off. Oh, actually, no, it's not. It's not gonna drop on top of that. Drop down there. Please don't tell me it did. Yeah. So it didn't work. That's not gonna work, then basically I'm doomed? Nah. I'm trying to think of something. Because the other box dropped. When we shot at it, it only makes sense if a second box is supposed to be used at it, or for this, in order to get the second box or whatever. If I jump over there, how do I get that out without turning on the switch? That's another thing. If I turn on the switch, it's gonna slide that way, the same way, unless I get to that side. And this is low-key confusing, guys. Bear with me. Oh God. Oh, it's just sore. Anyways, if I get to the other side and I get flanked up with the box, that means I can push it onto this side. Then I'm able to drop down. Let me see something. Oh, okay, now I see what I'm supposed to do. So when it's sliding down, basically we're gonna make it come this way. Oh my God, I shot it again. I just kind of noticed it. There we go. Come on, smartass. Holy. Who'd ever know? I knew. Who knew? Alright, so now we're gonna do this. Popping. If somehow that box ended up going onto the other side again, I would have got so mad. Would have ended the video. Tell you guys enjoy. Chapter, whatever. I'm pretty sure this is like probably 27, 28. Because we're almost done. And I would have left. It's simple. Let's try this game, guys. Now you want to grab onto the ledge. Anyways. So, that drops down. That. Just trying to think here, guys. So, alright, so those two jump buttons. Oh, those two goes up. So, if I turn that on, they will be at the top. I need that left side to jump on top of this little thing, but I don't know what the magnet is for. I don't know if I'm supposed to move some or... Well, I can't move them because it only makes sense, right? You see, if it was timed, then I would know what to do here, but it's not timed. So, let me see some. Yeah, he's not able to move it. So the game looked like it was moving it still. But yeah. So let me see something. I actually hope I don't need the box. This is ridiculous. Yeah, it seems like I need the box. Oh my god. So we're gonna have to use what we have. What we got. Thank you. brings his block up. Let me take this through. So turn off the other one. That's gravity. This is the magnet. If I turn off the other one, the magnet holds them. Gravity doesn't. It's not like I could run back and forth. That's not moving, so I have to turn that off. This is so silly, guys. Life is done. Fix that. To be honest, I just wanted to do that because I'm so frustrated right now.
Damn, I'm just a drop.
fuck out of here. That's why. Let's try this again. Let's try this again. Hopefully, we actually get this. Oh my God. This game's not for me right now. I feel like punching my screen. You guys could still see it, but I won't be able to. That's how it feels. Oh my God. Alright, yo, I hope you guys enjoyed the video.